You're listening to Prophecy Talk with Erica Gray.
In a previous video, I discussed how the EU army has been evolving since the inception of the EU. And it's no secret that the European Union has wanted its own army. And if you tune in to my previous video, you can learn more of the details of this evolution. But here in this video, this is a no holds barred, tell it like it is video. This army is going to be the Antichrist's army. Do you get it, folks? The Antichrist's army, the one in which he is going to lay siege to Jerusalem, the one in which he is going to conquer the world. He will go into the nations and they won't even so much as let out a peep. That is those nations he invades. Now, while this army has been evolving, and it is Bible prophecy news, in September, the Foreign Affairs MEPs called for a European Defense Union. And we see from this proposal that this army is getting to be a full-fledged army. They're calling for an EU operational headquarters to plan, command, and control operations. In addition, a defense spending budget of 2% of GDP. They want to establish multinational forces, have a defense training operations, and turn the current EU battle groups established in 2007 into a readily employable military arm. In addition, this proposal requests a European defense research program for European defense related projects. This is it, folks. This is going to be the Antichrist's army. Does the rest of the European Union know this? No. Do those forming this and making this proposal know this? No. The Antichrist is a deceiver who will enter the hierarchy of the EU. And in his initial years in power, he is going to raise the EU to its pinnacle of power. But here, folks, is his military, the one at midway point that he will go in and lay siege to Jerusalem and reveal his true colors when he stands in the Jewish temple and declares that he is God and institutes the mark of the beast. So you need to be paying attention, subscribing to my channel, and following me as this military continues to develop. And as the EU makes this part of the next treaty that they are going to enact. So for more on end time Bible prophecy, subscribe to my channel, Prophecy Talk, today.